Oh, 25 miles an hour. That's going to be on the instructor speedometer or GPS. So if you're running, let's say you're going to be seeing, the instructor's doing 25 and you see 24 or 23 on your speedometer, you get in front and go 25, you're going away from the instructor.
Are there markers for the apexes?
Yes, there are. The green
little green cones.
Green cones.